together. Today's episode,
Mr. Big Eyes Saves Children's Day.
It's a beautiful day at the Isaac School. There are flowers around the school. All children are excited for today because it's Children's Day.
Mr. Big Eyes, the school's college teacher, arrives at the school. He goes to the pantry to get all the presents. But when to open the door, he sees an empty room. All the presents are gone. The room is empty. There's a paper on the floor saying, "It can't have it. No one can have it." MSE.
Mr. Big Eyes gets worried because he knows that children are expecting this day to be the greatest, but he don't know how to save it.
Mr. Big Eyes is walking back to his office when he bumps into something. It is Mr. Snow Eyes who is looking nervous. Then Mr. Big Eyes looks at him and sees through his eyes. He is guilty.
Mr. Big Eyes follow Mr. Small Eyes to the parking lot where he sees him entering a truck that is full of presents. He gets closer to the truck, but Mr. Small Eyes accelerates his truck and escapes the school, taking away all the presents with him.
Disappointed, Mr. Big Eyes organizes games, competitions, races, takes them to the playground and to the sport court.
The children realize that they don't need presents to have a good time. All they need is their friends at Goodwill.
Mr. Small Eyes spends his day in a house full of presents with no one to play with. He is really sad and alone while Mr. Big Eyes has a great time playing with his students.